have to eat the dream. You have to sleep the dream. You have to dream the dream.
Get the people hype, Eddie.
What's going on, Shifty
Get
family?
The people hype, Eddie. Get them hype.
What's going on, Shifty family? Look.
Get them hype. Get me hype. I'm back from Vegas and I'm tired. Get them hype. I know it's past your bedtime, but come on, get them hype one time. One time, get them hype.
What's going on, Shifty family? Look, I'm right back with another great video. Mm-hmm. If you're new to the Shifty family, welcome to the Shifty family. All we do over here is get gangs. If you have any video suggestions or any video requests, all you gotta do is put it at the bottom and I promise you I'm gonna make that video happen.
Yeah, you already know what we have, ladies and gentlemen. It is the 4-week strength team challenge. This is day number 2 and this is week number 4, the last and final week. And I promise you every workout this week is going to be beyond gains certified. Today it is back. And when I say back, I mean we're going to hit every single muscle in our back and we're going to just blast it. This workout only has 6 different exercises and it should only take you like 60 minutes. If you're interested into the strength team clothing, I never say it because I'm not the type to force it on you, but the link will always be in the video description. That is way too much talking. So let's jump straight into this back workout. Now, our first exercise, we have the V-bar lat pulldowns. We have 4 total sets and we're going to stay between 8 to 10 reps. I want you guys to go as heavy as you possibly can. I think my top set was like 240 pounds and for me, that is like lifting up a dump truck. So I want you to literally go as heavy as you possibly can. But as you see in the video, keep your form in check. Keep that chest up real high. Try to keep your scapula down and back and think about bringing your elbows all the way down and squeezing. Control the weight on the way up. Now, you know how it is over here at the strength team. The 4th set is going to be a drop set. What I mean by that, after you get your 8 to 10 reps, I want you to go over there, immediately lighten the weight up some. Now, immediately with no rest, I want you to do another 8 to 10 reps. But now, I want you to focus on extremely slow negatives. What I mean by that, when you bring it down, you're going to squeeze. Now, as the weight is going back up, I want you to go so slow, I want you to count 1, 2, 3 to even 4 seconds and now drive your elbows right back down and squeeze your back. Every single rep on that drop set, that is what I want you to do. You want to do 8 to 9 to even 10 reps. After every single set, only rest for like 1 to 2 minutes max. Now after we finish with that, we have the T-bar rows. We have 4 total sets and we're going to stay between 8 to 10 reps. Now since we're not doing no drop sets or supersets with this, I just want you to go as heavy as you possibly can. I think my top set was like 6 or 7 25s with a 10 and a 5 on. If you are stronger than me, listen, put the 35s on. If you are not as strong as me, do the 10s as long as you are choosing the weight that is challenged for you to stay between 8 to 10 reps. That is all I'm worried about. Now, let's say your gym doesn't have this setup that I'm using. You are more than welcome to go ahead and use the chest assisted row machine. They both are equally as effective. I go back and forth sometimes, but if I want that deep stretch, I'll do the old school T-bars. But if I want my form to be a little bit more strict, I do the chest assisted. But again, either exercise that you choose, I promise you they both are GAIN certified. Now to finish with that, we have the seated cable V-bar rows. We have 4 total sets, but the first 2 sets, you're going to do both arms together and you're going to stay between 8 to 10 reps. Go as heavy as you possibly can. Think about letting your elbows come in front of your knees. Now just drive your elbows all the way back and squeeze every single rep. That is what I want you to do. Now, the last 2 sets, we're going to work each arm independently. So you're going to do one arm at a time. The way I did it is I did both sets with my right and then I did both sets with my left. And after we finish with that, we have the standing cable straight arm pushdown. This is a great exercise just to go ahead and fill your lats with as much blood as possible. We have 4 total sets and we're going to stay between 10 to 12 reps. Now, the first 2 sets, I want you to work both arms together. Now, your last 2 sets, I want you to work both arms independently. I want you to do 2 sets with your right and then 2 sets with your left. Just like you're seeing in the video, whether I'm working both arms together or one arm at a time, I want you to focus on bringing your arms all the way over your head. Now think about driving your elbows straight down until your hands come right onto your quads. When your hands reach your quads, now I want you just to focus on squeezing your back together. The way that I do this, I almost think about trying to bring my elbows together. And what that does is it just helps me to contract my lats all the way to the lower insertions. Guys, I'm telling you, these 4 sets are going to have your lats looking extremely extremely wide and they're gonna be extremely pumped. Now after we finish with that, we're gonna work our lower back. My favorite lower back exercise is the weighted hyperextensions, and I also like adding a resistance band. I get the best pump and it doesn't really hurt me and make me feel like I need a wheelchair for 4 days after I do the exercise. So like you're seeing in the video, I chose to do a 25-pound plate. If you are stronger guys, you can use a 35-pound plate, a 45-pound plate, or you can even use a barbell and load up as much weight as you possibly can. But with this, I want you to focus on great form. Like you're seeing in the video, I'm coming all the way down and then I'm coming all the way up, and at the top I'm kind of squeezing. Now you can turn this into like a hamstring exercise, so try to not let your legs come into play so much. So basically kind of keep your legs kind of loose at the bottom, and that's going to make sure that your lower back is working so much more instead of your hamstrings and glutes and everything else coming in to help you out. We're only going to do 4 sets and we're only going to do 8 to 10 reps, but I promise you guys, by your 3rd set your lower back is going to be tight. In the 4th set you're going to even question yourself, do I even want to do it? And after we finish with that, we have the standing barbell shrugs. Nothing fancy, guys. Just 4 sets, 12 to 15 reps. I want good form. If you can, try to bring it all the way up and squeeze at the top for half a second and then let the weight go down. Now, this is what I did. You don't have to do it. But after every single set, once I reached 12 to 15 reps and I could no longer hold that contraction at the top for like 1 or 2 seconds, I just went to failure, guys. So I just started repping out. I think I was averaging like 25 to 30 reps on every single set. I basically was taking every single set to failure, and I had a crazy pump in my traps. So if you want to do that, you should definitely try that out, because I promise you, your traps are going to be pumped. Yes, you can see the gains in the back, and yes, you can see that I'm kind of fat, but the gains are there. So when we diet down next year, I'm telling you, we are going to look like some animals. Addy, come and sign them out real quick. Go ahead and sign them out.
Make sure you like
this. No. Sign them out. Sign them out now. Sign them out. Okay, I'll leave you alone. Sign them out, Ed.
Make sure you like this video right here.
Right here, 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 here.
Make sure you share this video right here.
Here, 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 here.
But at the end of the day, make sure you keep them games.
You have to eat the dream. You have to sleep the dream. You have to dream the dream.